Mel Torme and Bob Wells wrote the Christmas song in only 40 minutes. It was in a hot summer day of 1944. The song has become another traditional holiday standard that's sung by many vocalists through the years. And according to BMI, which is a global leader in music rights management, the Christmas song is the most performed of all Christmas songs. Frank D. Caulfield has arranged this beautiful piece for concert band, Chestnuts Roasting on an Open Fire, well known as the Christmas song.
Thank you.